Hi, this is Ceiling Ninja. Welcome back to Let's Play Actraiser 2. I was at my roommate's over the weekend, so that's why I didn't have any movies up. Alright, I'm back now. That was unlucky, and there we go. Timing that one is really hard. Pink. This goes down to the boss. Hey, finally, the boss is stinking place. Oi. Well, this is this boss. Oops. Not a very difficult boss, really. And now I sigh. Because I'm about to go into the most difficult level that I've ever played in a game, ever. Demon greed. Greed. Can you believe that? Apparently doom is a bad word. Greed is a bad word. Apparently. Unclean air from the east? Well, technically southeast. Let's go there. That's where I record and process my progress. Uh-oh. The Tower of Souls. And this, although they call it destruction, is pride. I don't know why they gave the bad words to the other places like that. Just silly. Oh, I hate this level. Literally want to check every corner in this one. because if you don't, you'll miss out on things like extra MP, and extra health, both of which are incredibly crucial to victory of this stinking level. Ugh, that was hit point for points. Also, interesting thing to note, the electricity's instant death. A special type of jump in this level. You have to get used to the drop jump. Dope. Oh, never mind, it's not instant death. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop for now. I don't like this level. But I'll beat it tomorrow, perhaps. See you guys then!